upside down. Sorry, my cord is all wrong here. There we go. These things never look as good as the sketch. But I guess if I sell this, I'll sell both pieces. One thing I'm learning about YouTube Live is that it doesn't keep the, well, when I'm streaming from my phone anyway, I don't get to see the chat stay up. So if I've seen a couple people pop up, I'm not ignoring you, it's just YouTube is more just it's more about me. And I wasn't sure how I was feeling tonight, so I didn't want to promise an elaborate stream. So it's fun just to have you guys watch me quietly. But of course, I very much appreciate you all coming here and the fact that you know where to go means that you were following me elsewhere. So that's really cool. I wish this thing would focus a little better. Is not aware exactly what the Mara Lubid, I believe is how they pronounce it. It's Welsh. It's a little bit of mixing of cultures, like, you know, all holiday things are now. But from what I can gather, and as a as I practice, you know, chaos magic, I just kind of take whatever I want and make it my own. So if this tradition is not exactly how it is, but this is how I choose to celebrate it. The story I heard or had read, the one that most resonated with me, was that the Mara Lubid is a horse that was there at the stable during the when Mary and Joseph arrived, so that they get to the stable and the innkeeper says, "Hey, you got nowhere to stay? Well, then, you know, but you can sleep in the stable." They the point is they kick this pregnant horse out, and so this pregnant horse is either already the queen of the horses, or I probably choose to my Baptist upbringing would be like, this is where she became the queen of horses, but she
wanders the countryside. Forever looking for a place to stay. And has been wandering for 2,000 years. Then the Welsh tradition is that you build a hobby horse. So this would be a horse skull on a stick, and somebody would be, you know, dressed in it. Or dressed inside of it, carrying it about. And you go door to door, and you sing the song of being the mayor put out, looking for a home. And it's a song of back and forth. Until eventually it gets let in. So there's the kind of mix in of old pagan traditions of like the horse and cultures and stuff. Again, not sure exactly if that's how the story goes, but that's how I choose to take it. What I'm going to do with this background to pop her out. And I don't know about you all, but the story I just relayed to you makes me very sad. Which is very, you know, kind of melancholy story. Melancholy is not the right word. She is, you know, the queen of horses and all, but it's, I also take it as the Christian traditions taking over these pagan holidays. So suddenly this proud horse is put out for the new religion and forgotten about. But luckily we live in a world where we can make our own realities and own religions, and so I choose to remember them. And that's why I have no war on Christmas, nor do I, or no longer reject Christmas as just across the board. Unless, you know, you find whatever traditions you want wherever you are. Like, for one, the story of the Merlude is obviously very influenced by the region that it's in, both in, you know, the horse culture, but also the fact that it's put out into the cold, and any Christmas carol that talks about that cold winter's nights and all that business, it's like that's, like, you know, Jerusalem is, I know it's cold in the desert, but at the same time it's not snowing out there. But to these people, the vision they would have in their head would be the barn that's right outside their door, and their own horses, and mix in your own culture. And while I definitely do not, you know, not cool with appropriation of culture, but at the same time, I like the way things blend and change. Like, we wouldn't have American music if it wasn't for the blending of all the cultures that came here. The country would not exist without Irish and African influence. And they definitely should not do away with the other, but as someone a fan of mixed media, I find it very awesome. Get mashed together and make something beautiful. I'm also just kind of rambling to not fill time, but again, never take anything I say on these live streams as a steadfast belief. I'm mostly just kind of talking off the top of my head while I work and try not to do what I just did and go back over things I just painted. More water, because it'll just make it bubble up and get weird. So anyway. Turn this upside down. With me momentarily. So you guys are looking at it from the side, so it shouldn't be that big a deal. I think it was back in May when I started doing these live streams on Monday. Right here at this desk where I'm sitting. So it is, you guys are, this is my last live stream right here. We'll be moving this Friday to a new apartment. First time living probably truly on my own. I could say, like, in the summer I lived out of the truck, but you know, for Christmas I'm getting myself an apartment with all my patrons' help. That's probably most of who is here right now. I have somehow made my way . I had a good enough credit score where I didn't have to put wasn't terribly hard to get. My utilities in my name. I was worried about that because I've never had a bill in my name. Utility anyway. I've had like credit cards and things, but.
I was prepared to spend a lot more than I had.
More than I did. I'm sorry, I'm nitpicking this little thing here, but I want to... Shape isn't exactly right. Go up a little higher. There we go. Now it's better.
I don't want to spend a whole lot of time on this piece. I like the. More that I wanted to share, something different for Christmas, something old that I have looked into and excited about being different. I spent a lot of time. Thing to do with it, but that's ridiculous. There's a lot of really good some stuff here. And while I am, I don't know, I just guess I'm not as angry or as jaded as I used to be. Just look at everything in the past year or so, I'm just coming to understand how I feel about things, and not how I've been told to feel about things. So I certainly don't want to feel about things the way I've been told in the past, but also fighting the stuff that is ingrained in me is, getting me nowhere. Probably when this dries, I will. Probably, I know I will. I'll go back and add a little detail with the colored pencils and all. Before I do that, let me get a good pure water on there. If you can see, these spots that are forming here, I like that, and I like the weathered look to it. I talked about it in last streams
before how I used to love Halloween. That was my time. And it just feels a little crowded right now. It seems like everybody's into Halloween. And then when I'm divorced and all, it is just not really feeling it anymore. I realized the other day I am turning into Jack Skellington. Being tired of Halloween and discovering all this. The beautiful good feelings of Christmas. But instead of taking something, I guess I did kind of take a few things, but
this is a tradition that already exists that I'm just kind of adding to my own self. I think I'm going to be done with the watercolor stuff here. So probably I'll sharpen something, make this a little, it's a little too dark there. Make that a little sharper. I'll pop out some of this red. Definitely go back and add some, details in the flowers and all. So yeah, I thank you all for joining me tonight. I will do a little detail work either tonight or sometime. I will pop this in my online store, boatwright.bigcartel.com. If you don't already somehow follow this channel, please subscribe here, so if I get 4 more subscribers, I can change my name, the URL, and then I don't have to just send out the link. I can be like, go to youtube.com/boatwrightartwork. As it stands, I can't actually do that yet. Cool. You guys all know when I say I'm about done, it always means like I'm going to be here a little while longer. But I'm not going to be very much longer. I just want to hit these corners here. Just a tad. Yep, I'll probably go back with a pencil and add another line. Yeah, once I get 4 more people, then I'll get, it just makes it a lot easier than having to send out the link and all. So yeah, let me pop this off here real fast. Yeah. That is my Reluvid, which means the Grey Mare, by the way. And that's the sketches I had done. Yeah, I probably do a bigger piece one day. See how I feel. All right. You all enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much. Was it like, and share this video later on when I post it. All right, good night, good night.